Hi everyone, in this video I'll show you the difference between cut pile and loop pile. On the right I have a loop pile scissor. Its job is to push the yarn into the fabric and create loops, and it never cuts the yarn. On the left we have the cut pile scissor. It's just like your average scissors, but it also pushes the yarn into the fabric, and at the ends of the yarn it makes a cut and it cuts the loop into two strands. So right now in my rug gun, I have the loop pile scissor installed. I'll show you what it looks like when it's extended. It pushes the yarn out and just creates a loop. It's kind of like a sewing machine. After taking a couple minutes to change my rug gun to cut pile, this is what cut pile looks like. It pushes the yarn out and then slices it. So every single time you get a cut pile look for your rugs. Now I have my rug gun in loop pile setting and I'll show you guys how to use it. I have these scissors that I bought from Walmart for $10. They were in the craft section, but every single time you let go of your rug gun, you have to cut the yarn. It might take a little bit more time than using cut pile, but it is worth it considering some loop pile rugs look really cool. You'll also notice me just pulling the yarn out. That's something you could do with loop pile versus with cut pile. You have to take out the yarn one by one. This is how loop pile looks. It's very condensed and it's a bunch of tiny little loops. Sometimes it is preferred to use loop pile just for more detail. Now I switched over to cut pile and you'll notice when I let go of the rug gun, I don't have to cut any of the yarn. I could just continue to use the gun without having to do anything. And then you could easily pull out yarn like that. This is what it looks like on the back when using cut pile. Let me know in the comments below which rugs you prefer, cut pile or loop pile. As you can see, cut pile is nice and shaggy. Many rug guns on the market only do cut pile or they only do loop pile, but with our rug gun you could change between the two in just minutes. So if you want to get started making rugs, go check out my website, imakerugs.com. I have everything you need to get started, as well as all the YouTube videos on here to help you along the way. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Okay, bye.